Little wet and damp here at the Lacey Soccer Fields. Flooding from the Brandywine Creek has overflowed the banks. Walking is a little soggy. That's why it's very important to have good boots. This is Vinny Tennis for the Daily Local News.